Okay, we're doing it. We're doing the hard mode, guys. We're definitely doing the hard mode. Let's go. This is the path of light. It's huge. Where Karen Yell starts. In order to go through this place, we'll be examined. We'll be tested. But I don't know. But I don't know who's gonna test us. So you stay here. I'll be on. Wait, is he following us? Wait, is he gonna help us get rid of- He's fighting with us! Yo, Albion is fighting with us, guys. But to be honest, guys, I don't think he's much of a help. Because I'm doing all the work here. Yep, it's the same person. Oh! Oh, you finished them all! Nice, nice job. What's this voice? Evergrace? Albion did most of the work. No, I did most of the work. He only finished it. Okay, Evergrace is calling Albion. I don't know why though. Go see him. You can go. Okay, no more help from him then, I guess. Let's go. Oh yeah! Oh, whoa, whoa! I'm actually taking some damage, guys. I got plenty more, dude. No need to worry. What is this bird? I have no idea. I think they're like keepers of this place. Move aside. Hey. How can I proceed? Oh, just by jumping.
That's good.
Hmm. Okay. Oh, guys, I've seen this from a trailer. I've seen this. Oh. Hey.
What?
Oh my god, I'm just gonna use my awakening. So many enemies. Hey, what's up, cute POZ? 장치를 작동하면 하얀 길로 갈 수 있어. Oh, goddammit, move aside. This makes perfect sense now. I've seen this before too. Oh, okay, okay. Got it. Hey. Oh, that's a rail. Oh, this is a rail, guys. Holy shit. 빛의 수호자들은 하얀 길을 지키고 있어. 이제 저들의 공격이 거세져 올 거야. 조심해야 해. Oh yeah, whoa, I'm actually taking a lot of damage, guys, what the fuck? I thought I was overgeared. But it seems like I'm not. Are we gonna crash? Holy fuck. I think we're gonna crash soon. Oh, we made it. We didn't crash. 괜찮아? 다치지 않아서 다행이야. 어서 천궁의 등대로 가보자. Are we there? 정란운을 거쳐가려면 다이나웨이를 불러야 돼. In order to go through the red clouds, we gotta call the Dinawail. 조금만 버텨줘. Okay. This guy's acting like he's the boss of this place. Good.
Baramimomulaiso. 바람을 일으켜줘. 파르크네스!
I think she's trying to call a creature called a dino whale. Okay, I'm pretty sure that that's dino whale. Okay, we changed our mount. It used to be Albio, now it's Dino Whale. Aren't those guys in Rohan though? Dino Whales, you mean? I don't think I ever heard of Dino Whales in Rohan though. Biggest whale in KR. Nodally. This whale is a nodally, guys. I think that's the red cloud. Oh, wait.
카얀길로 가기 위해서는 정난운을 거쳐야 돼. 바람이 불안정한 곳이니까 떨어지지 않게 조심해야 해.
Are we supposed to fight these? What are these? I'm not so sure, to be honest. I don't remember seeing these kind of animals in Rohan though. There's a black dino whale, and it's being controlled by someone. Hey, who's that? Easy dodge. What? Oh, it wasn't arrows. What the fuck? What's the name of this mob? Whoa. Hey, they are pretty strong. Oh, we're supposed to dodge it, not fight against it. Yo, I'm gonna fight in 1v1. I'll help you. But aren't they quite late? I do all the works already. Oof, that was close. What a jump. Wait, holy fuck. Time for a Giga Tread! He just... Hey, how is he gonna come back though? Okay, he told us to go first. Okay, there's even more black dino whales. I think he's gonna take care of them all by himself. Plus 200 weapon, yes, definitely. Definitely plus 200. Kalan has 100 level 3 engravings, yes. Yes, yes, I agree with that. Oh, yeah, yeah, he's gonna be fine. I know he's gonna come back somehow. He's away okay, though. Thanks for the ride, Dino Whale. Guys, I think Ninabe's eyes are a bit way too big, isn't it? It's way too big, guys. Sometimes I feel like Ninabe is inhuman. Yeah, guys, Kadan is Giga Chad. He's like, he's in like tier 100, and he has like 1,000 tripods. That's for sure. I think there's gonna be a Mokoko nearby. Nope, never mind. She's a lizard person. Oh ho! Get lost. Oh, Spirits of Light. Wow, guys, I really like the scenery here. It's amazing. Look at this. Oh, another big guy. I think Legion Commander set would help a lot here.
This is Shinny Kaldan. Kudega Piche Soisum, Chingyong Hia.
This is a sacred place. You need to prove yourself as a worthy person. Okay. Wait, are we supposed to fight against those statues? What the fuck? Yo, he's not taking any damage. Can I? How did that happen? Whoa, 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 whoa! Wait, what am I supposed to do here, guys? What the fuck? Okay, just dodge. Oh, I need to break this shield. Okay, I got the shield, and you can block his attack by this shield. I got it. Oh! Got it. Give me your shield first. Give it to me, please. And then we gotta go break it. And pick it up. And get ready to block it. Yes! Done. Are they gonna follow my orders instead? Okay, good. Which way?
성공이야.
Yeah.
고대 기사들의 시련을 통과했어.
Wait.
이제 감시탑으로 이동하자.
How do we? Okay. Wow. Holy shit. Look at this map. I'm impressed. Oh, Priyuna's waiting for us. Let's go kick her ass.
Lajenis의 해방이 머지 않았습니다. 우리의 빛에 그림자를 드리운 자는 선택받은 자 당신이라도 허락하지 않겠습니다.
It's gonna be a piece of cake, guys. She doesn't look that strong, to be honest. She's kinda hot. I agree. I am a sword of lostness, and I'm gonna protect Elgashia. Fuck you. Oh, whoa, whoa! Oh. Hey, she's pretty strong. But I got this under control, guys. I got this under control. No need to worry, it's done. Yep.
잔인한 신이시여. 귀엽고 제 마지막 소망마저 무너뜨리는군요.
Told you so. She's not that strong.
라오리엘님, 당신의 뜻은
almost wiped. Nah, I had things under control, guys. Everything was under control. You dead? You dead? She deserved it, to be honest. Hey, Ender's Cave. Thanks for the follow. Too beautiful to die. Nah, she was an asshole. She was being mean, Ninabe. What's up? Oh wait, what the fuck? Oh fuck. Ooh, the debuffs are heavy, guys. I'm using a lot of pots, guys. Yeah, that water mob looked familiar, didn't it? Guys, I really love this content, guys. Everything is so cool here. I can sense Lauriel's power. Let's go. That's what Ninabe said. Hey, worst player CN, thanks for the follow. Do you know how many times I went through this moment? Because of the punishment that will happen. But now, I'll make decisions for myself. Okay, it's moving a lot. Is that a bad guy? Yes. Not that strong, to be honest. It's okay, guys. To be honest, like the girl that I faced before, she was stronger. Are you doing Abyss Dungeon later? Yes, tomorrow's stream, not today. Let's see what happens, guys. I think he's gonna get his hands on the Eye of Light. We need to dodge the light. Does that guy have to give tons of cards? Yes, it does. Ooh! Not a problem. Wait, I need to take five of these. Four. Five. Oof. Wow, Sorry Bus has mechanics. This is nuts. Oh, another five of it. Two, three, four, five. Okay. What is this? Oh! Again? Oh, 니네 broken.
낙원이라는 이름의 세장을 만들었고 그 속에 라제니스를 넣어 문을 잠궜다. 우리는 기다려왔다. 다시 문이 열리게.
Wait, is he getting all the powers? Holy fuck.
루페온의 목소리가 다시 우리에게 닿기를.
Oh wait, that's the eye. Okay, then what was that last one in a bit broke? Is he gonna turn? I think he's gonna turn. Oh fuck.
하지만 빛은 모든 것을 외면한 채 저물었다. 이제 우리는 꿈꾸지 않는 자들의 낙원에서 해방될 것이다.
Where? Here? Not a problem though. Oh. Oh my god, I feel like I'm doing a raid here. Oh shit! Okay, this dude is way too Giga Chad. I can't take him. Wait, is she actually gonna fall? No way.
그러니 확인하라, 계승자여.
Guys, no spoilers, please. No spoilers. I think I said like so many times in my chat. No spoilers, please. Even my title says no spoilers allowed. What the fuck? This is ridiculous. I actually have to do mechanics. Beating a story dungeon, what the fuck? Oh wait, how half of the map is gone? Oh, I think he broke it. Okay. This is nuts. Guys! Oh, shit! That's Armin. What's he doing here?
Nonin.
And Carmine, what the hell?
빛을 훔치는 데는 성공했지만 운명은 더 이상 당신의 편이 아닌 모양이군.
Okay, he's saying it seems like the destiny isn't on your side. Look at him chuckle. Guys, this feels like Avengers Endgame. No, Salt's Burn was like Avengers 1. This feels like Avengers Endgame now. Okay, are they gonna fight for us? Oh, it's Carmine and Armin fighting for us. What the hell? Oh yeah, they're actually fighting for us. Oh my god. Look at him fight. Holy fuck. Oh, Armin just saved us. Now that's Carmine. Just got his ass kicked.
당신은 내게 작은 변수에 지나지 않아. Kirani, 나의 미래 간섭하지 마라.
Why is Carmine fighting for us? It's so ridiculous. Oh wait, that's Karen. Okay, Giga Chad is here. No need to worry anymore.
No. 차원을 보았군. 어리석게도 나는 이미 선택했다. 너와는 다르게.
Let's talk to Armin first. He's in pain. So Lariel's trying to fuse with Eyes of Light. Now Kangel cannot go back to its original form. In order to save Arcadia, we need to break the Eye of Light. Okay, if that happens, destroy Kangel will fall down to Algasia. But if you don't break the Eye of Light will destroy Arcadia. So we'll have to choose. Okay, then I'll try to protect everything with you guys. And then hurry.
저 악마는 어떻게? 이대로 있다가 떨어지고 말 거야.
Ah, guys, just let me jump.
Ah,
beautiful. This fight is epic, guys. Holy shit. Now we are here. An eye of light. We need to break this. Oh, is he gonna... Is he... Broke it. Are you planning to disobey your destiny? Hey,
wait.
Destroyed light will only bring the endless night. That's what he said. Oh! Lauriel, you said our future is already chosen, right? But no. But even in a despair like this, I saw a little hope. Yo, this is huge. This story is really huge. What the fuck is going on? We're trying to destroy that light, Eye of Light, and that dude is trying to absorb powers out of it. Hey, thanks for the follow. Oh yeah, I think we broke it for sure. Okay, was Nineveh that powerful? That's a great choice you made. That's what he said. I never knew Hawkeye was that powerful. Never knew. Hey, Michael, thanks for the follow. What? Sharpshooters are getting a lot of buffs. Now that the light is gone, everything will start from zero. And Lozenus are finally free from the birdcage. Present. Holy shit, we're all falling, guys. We're doomed. How is he... What the fuck? Okay, that's gotta be Kaden. Slicing all the stones, that's gotta be Kaden, guys.
Naye mire
너는 필요가 없.
I don't need you in my future. That's what he's saying.
나는 큐브 속에서 가능성을 헤매이며 수없이 많은 시간 당신을 지켜보았다.
Often all the possibilities, and then for a very long time, I've been watching you. And the end was all same. Lozenis were marked as a traitor, and you always led Arcadia into chaos. Okay, all the ruins are headed toward Arcadia, guys. Now it's our turn. We'll, with our own will, we protect Arcadia. Yo, this is so epic. This is actually like Avengers 2. Guys, this feels like Avengers 2. Get ready for what? Oh, some of it actually drops. Oh, they're trying to break the ruins physically. That's funny. But there's like way too many ruins though. At this rate. Hey, it's the bird again. Oh, that's too bright.
운명의 빛이 비로소 세상의 끝에
닿았. The light of destiny finally reached the end of the world.
약속의 때가 되었다.
And now it is time to keep the promise.
무슨 일이?
예, Lost Ark is definitely rated R, guys. That bird is Procyon. Holy fuck. The bird is Procyon, guys. God who created lostness.
Lazenis, 네가 이 모든 것을 그려낸 거로군.
So this is his plan.
여기서 무슨 일이 일어날 것인지, 그것을 위해서 무엇을 희생해야 하는지.
I think he probably knew.
그리고
this was gonna happen.
그릇의 존재마저도.
Lariel knew all this.
간과하고 있지. 의도를 드러낸 당신이 얼마나 두려운 존재인지. 하지만 나는 현재를 비틀었다.
I managed towards the present.
기체, 네가 그린 미래는
so the future you're planning will not come.
글쎄, 과연
well,
그럴까?
We'll see about that.
스스로 모욕과 오물을 뒤집어 쓴 라제니스라. 역시 그 아비의 그 자식다운 선택이군. 당신 역시 결국 이미 정해진 결과의 조각. 당신은 반드시 오늘을 후회할 것이다.
Yeah, cause he saw all the other possibilities through the cube.
질서에 사로잡힌 자는 영원히 이해할 수 없지.
Like all they're saying is like mysteries, even in Korean, so I can't translate it.
아름다워. 들린다. 닿지 않았던 신의 목소리가.
Oh wait, things are coming back. Whoa. Oh. It's fixed.
이제 미래는 이어지리라.
So it's like he sacrificed himself too for this future. 아싸! Like watching a movie, guys. Holy shit. That was a huge bird that saved us. That was Prokian, the creator of Lotinus. He's been leading us ever since we got to Algacia. You proved yourself, successor of Ark. I'll lead you to the Lost Ark. Time to face the reality. Okay, I wonder what the reality is, guys. What? Okay, that's insane. They actually jumped. What did it just break? Guys, they were able to do that because they were using scrolls. Okay, we gotta follow Kaden to the Temple of Light.
하얀길에 이런 곳이 있었다니.
Nineveh never knew about this place. She didn't know there was such a place in Kangil. Panthers are everywhere. Oh, that was quick.
이제 마지막 아크는 계승자에게 인도됐다.
Kaden.
Okay, the Lost Ark.
대화가 필요할 것 같군요.
What?
Esther Ninabu.
Kaden said I already got the Lost Ark, but that doesn't make sense though. And Armin said we need to talk. Wait, does he have the Lost Ark?
루페온과 대면한 에스더 루테라는 카제로스를 봉인하는 것에 그쳤습니다.
Lutera, who fought Kazaros,
were
only able to seal Kazaros.
그걸 네가 어떻게 알고 있는 거지?
How do you know about this?
500년 전.
500 years ago, the reason why you guys needed to go to Kaiangil is that
우리는 열쇠의 행방에 대해 알고 있습니다.
We know where the key is.
엘가시아의 문을 열어주십시오.
Please open the doorway to Elgashia, Kaden.
드디어 이곳에 모였군.
Finally, everyone's here.
같은 목적을 공유하는 자들이 말이야.
People who share the same goal.
빛의 질서를 지키는 자와 혼돈의 질서를 파괴하는 자.
People who keep the order of light and break the order of the chaos.
그렇지 않나, 카단?
Don't you agree, 카단?
너희가 알아야 할 이야기가 있다.
There's something you guys need to know. What is it?
재미있을 거야.
It's gonna be fun.
대답하지 않는 고결한 신에 대한 이야기니까.
Because this is a story about never answering God.
아크에는 거대한 힘이 담겨 있다.
There's a strong power inside the Ark.
무언가를 창조할 수도.
You can create something with it. And you can also destroy something with it.
마치 전지전능한 루페온처럼.
Just like Almighty.
하지만
루페온.
세상의 불안과 탐욕은 루페온이 아크를 소유하며 시작되었습니다.
But the anxiety in the world started with Lupin. Started ever since Lupin got his hands on the arcs.
믿기지 않는다는 표정이로군.
So Lupin is a bad guy, bad god, isn't it?
하나 묻도록 하지.
Then I'll ask a question.
권력을 쟁취한 자들은 탐욕의 대가를 치르지 않고 죄 없는 자들은 대답하지 않는
신의 길을 찾고. He's doing the mystery thing again. Can't translate that.
루페온이 만든 삶과 죽음, 처음과 끝, 생명의 순환 속에서 빛으로 가득했어야 할 라크라시아의 질서가 무너지고 있는 지금이야말로 혼돈 그 자체이지 않나.
He's basically saying that the current status of Arcacia is in a complete chaos, even though it is ruled by a god who's in charge of light and order. Everything is because Lupin left this world. Guys, Lupin is Regulus. I have no idea what's happening, guys. I think that's the last arc, though. So Regulus actually left Arcacia. And because of it, there's so much Chaos came to Arcacia, guys, because he left.
모든 것을 소유하기 위해. 지금은 실감할 수 없겠지.
He left Arcacia in order to have all the orders and light and have the chaos at the same time. You probably didn't know about it because you're busy trying to get all the arcs.
아크는 희망이 아니라.
Arc is not a hope.
희생이다.
It's a sacrifice.
주시자가 부르고 있군.
Watcher is calling.
Beatrice.
That's Beatrice. Beatrice is a watcher, guys.
가라.
Go. Okay, things are getting so complicated here, guys. What the fuck? No one knows. No one knows, guys. No one knows. I'll have to see.
운명의 계승자.
Successor of the destiny. Hey, Naoki, thanks for the follow. 고맙습니다.
카다니 왜 저들이 하는 이야기가 정말 사실일까?
Oh, well, she may be a good person. We don't know it yet. Okay, Beatrice is waiting for us, since we got all 7 arcs. Hey! I think I was supposed to collect all... Nice. Kadan's been waiting for this moment, guys. That's what he said. I know you have many questions to ask me. I've been telling you about the importance of making a choice. And I told you that you will have to make an important choice soon, too. Just like right now. You collected all the 7 arcs that we spreaded. And now you're facing a new choice. Now it's your turn. Are you gonna go face the Watcher? That's Beatrice, guys. Beatrice is the Watcher. Hey, Hunter, thanks for the follow. Hey, Srimito, thanks for the follow. Guys, this is something. This is definitely something. Wait, I think we're going to Trixion? Yes, I knew it. Straight to Trixion. Because that road, that light road, it kind of reminded me of the first time when I made my first class. That looks so familiar. Oh, there you go. So she's gonna take the lost arc for me.
영원의 아크, 가연계.
Kayanger. That's the name of the Zara, guys. Kayanger. That's the same name of the dungeon that we just did.
Agatone, Piscarta. Ortusra, Dichesta. Kayanger.
Guys, that wasn't Korean, by the way. That was some meaningless spell. Now she's about to tell us something important. The secret about the world, the truth about the arcs. There is a power of creation inside the arcs. Regulus created the world using that power. And then he realized that the world created with ARGs can also be deleted with the ARGs.
두려워진 루페온께서는 하나의 아크를 일곱
개. So Regulus got scared of it and broke the ARGs into 7 pieces.
만들어 두셨습니다. 그것은 바로 나눠진 아크를 하나로 묶어낼 일.
And then he also made a key. They can.
라제니스에게 부여했던 단
They can like mix all the ARGs into one again.
성역에 안치되어 오랜 시간 비밀리에 지켜온. 열쇠의 아크를 하지만
But the key is gone.
갑자기 열쇠는 자취를 감췄습니다. 마치
As if it never existed.
존재하지 않았던 것처럼.
Okay, now that we found all the arcs, now we have to go find a key. 드라마 크레딧. 그게 더 크라잉 이모트. So I guess Beatrice is not a bad person after all. So everyone's safe, that's good. That's a good thing. Everyone's safe. That was Thyrain, Tortoric, Geralt, Arthathine. Yeah, everyone's fine, that's good. It's good to see everyone safe. Wow, like all the NPCs we've met during the adventure. They're all looking at the light. The girls in Funica too. We lost an as used to call the lost key. A lost ark. It's the name of the lost key is a lost ark. I've been watching over Arcadia for a very long time, and I've been waiting for this time. To be free from the limits that Regulus gave to the Watcher. What? It's so weird. Why isn't she moving at all? And now I'm free. I can tell you all the stories. Okay, I'm gonna then first ask her about the Lost Ark. Lost Ark is the start of the Ark, and at the same time, it's the loss of it. What the fuck is that, man? What the fuck's supposed that mean? Okay, ever since Regulus divided Ark into 7 pieces, Ark can only be controlled by the key. And the existence of the key kept as a secret for a very long time. Kyangel is a place where we keep the Lost Ark. But ever since Ruterra used the Ark, Lost Ark was gone forever. Okay, let's talk about the limits that Watcher had. Okay, the Watcher's duty is to, as you know, you just have to watch things. Okay, you're not supposed to interrupt in the flow of destiny. That's the limit of being a Watcher, guys. Okay, but then once the successor collects all the arcs, now she's free from it. She can tell the truth. Okay, then let's ask about the changed Trixion. This is what Trixion really looks like. Trixion is a sacred place for arcs made by Regulus. This is a place where you release the power of all the arcs by using the Lost Ark. I don't know what will happen though, because this is her first time opening this place too. Okay. What am I supposed to do now then? Lozenus has been protecting Lost Ark in Kyangel. And ever since Ruterra got to Kyangel 500 years ago, Lost Ark did its job. Now it's time for Trixion to show its true self, and it is time for the Arks to become one. We need to find the Lost Ark. I thought it was the Arks that were lost! What the fuck? A new destiny is waiting for you. I thought it was Arks that were lost, guys. Okay, where's Alveon? Okay, I need to talk to him. Okay, he's crying for some reason. Can't miss this. Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying, guys. I thought we were supposed to find the lost arcs. Now that we got all the arcs, it was actually we had to find a lost arc now. Lost Ark. Oh, so it's Armin. Armin's been waiting for us, guys. Find out in the next episode of Lost Ark. Okay, let's give him some flowers, guys. Let's pick some flowers and give it to him as a present. Oopsie, they went to my bags. You okay, dude? What the hell happened, man? What the hell happened? Oh, we need to call his name. We need to call his name. I have to type it. I have to type his name. Holy shit.
그날 이후 오랜 시간이
A long time passed ever since that day. I was worried about you. I chose my destiny. That Ezra Terra couldn't make. To make an end. I need to go now. Where are you going, Ben? Where my destiny started. Armin's looking at the sky. Here comes the guardian of light. Now you must go. To where you belong. Yo, he just disappeared? What the fuck? Is he like a ninja? He jumped. like basically everyone's jumping in this game. Yeah, I think so. Okay, give me a ride, dude. Another dungeon? Holy shit, this is pretty long, guys. Oh, so Evergrace, the leader of the Guardian, is waiting for me. Oh, so Albion is taking me to Evergrace, huh? Imagine doing this story on all your alts, despair. I have to do this two more times, guys. I'm doomed. I need an Elgacha pass. I definitely needed it. Oh shit, he's big. Guys, that's Evergrace. I don't know his name in your region. Probably the same, right? But he's the leader of all the Guardians. Oh, he's got a different name? Oh, he's got a different name. Got it. Look at all those outer guardians around him. Arcacia is being collapsed. Arcacia is collapsing. So therefore, I need to make a choice. I don't get what that means, though. The promised time has come. You need to prove yourself. The reason for your existence. Beatrice trying to talk to Evergrace.
Ark.
Ark. 전쟁이 있던 땅.
So Armin was the key, right? I don't think so. No one knows. Lost Ark is the key, dude. Oh, so he's like, oh, she's like explaining how I got all the arcs. Yeah, we got acknowledgement from Tortoric and got the arc. That's what happened. Sun above the red desert. Predict the future showed wrong ambition. False sun went down, and the destiny led him to the ark. In the land of ice, he met people fighting for their freedom, and their willpower led him to the ark. The chaos happened in Rohandel. Fate collapsed before illusion, but in front of collective wisdom, the souls opened the path for him. In the land of darkness and despair, sacrifice led him to the light. Oh, that one's hard to translate. Anyway, like, she's like trying to explain how I got all the arcs. The path that we walked through so far until this moment. Falthor, Wei, Thorin, oh, I forgot his name. That's Mune, guys. That's Mune from Lowen Continent. Your version has terrible voice acting. Oh yeah, it's Sarion. Yes. You guys have a terrible voice acting, yeah, that's for sure. I agree with that. I think we have a better voice acting, guys. I'm not saying this because I'm Korean, but I think we have better voice acting to be sure. I'm for sure not to be sure.
그대는 존재해야 할 이유를 증명하였다.
Okay, you proved your existence. The reason for your existence. So I think we're qualified. I ever grace. We'll make a choice. Guardians of the Light will stand aside you in order to protect Arcadia.
Oh,
Okay, now the another service shot. Wow, so the Guardians of the Light are now on our side. Face your lost faith. Now that the end is near. Oh, such a huge dragon, isn't he? Some of them are actually on Chaos side, so I don't know, we'll have to see, guys.